Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching as the credits all roll down. And crying, crying.
Out of the deep slot, here's Cullimore with an off touch up and a save by Rollinson. He's got a tiny piece. Rebound taken by Duncan Keith. It's high score! Oh, Keith! A roof shot! Duncan Keith with his first NHL goal.
Out to the right. Rosenball has played better than 25 minutes the other night. Now for Keith, the drive. Score!
Baby was a masterpiece, but in the end for you and me, hold this show.
But Mosta came up with it. Back for Seabrook. He will look to Keith. Here's the shot. Duncan Keith, a laser beam from the faceoff dot.
To hold for the applause.
Oh, oh. Here comes the man, Lucic. He's got Krejci going. Lucic can't get in the puck. Brilliant defensive play by Duncan Keith.
Plays on now, we're crying, crying. So let the velvet roll down, down.
Looking around, gets it out. Keith waiting, waiting still. Gets it over to Scott.
The thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece. Our lines we read so perfectly, but this show.
Break it. Cross-eye shot. Score. Duncan Keith with 8.5 seconds remaining.
We have it all, but now's our curtain call.
Now Keith back the other way with the break it. Keith breaks in. 4 minutes. Duncan Keith, the overtime winner. Richards relays to Patrick Kane. In on Garrison. Stops. Hits the cone. Keith shoots the save. Rebounds. Keith scores!
Trophy goes to the most valuable player in the playoffs. The unanimous selection, Duncan Keith.
Wave out to the crowd, take our final bow. This our time to go, but at least we stole the show.